According to the State Minister for Works and Transport, Musa Ichweru, most of the affected roads are under rehabilitation by the Works Ministry and UNRRA. A smooth flow of traffic is expected soon.
Has started. The obstacles that were there have to a great extent been removed. We can now move, our trailers can move from Mombasa to Chanika, can move from Mombasa to Buraganda.
The State Minister for Disaster Preparedness and Management, Esther Nyakun, says the government has already dispatched relief food and medical supplies to affected persons in Chigezi, Renzori, Elgon sub-regions and other affected districts like Oyam.
Right now we need to take food, especially to Toroko, Kasese, Kunjiri, which is on the way. I think my team, they say that food is ready, being the way. Oh. Bulambuli, food is going, and then Oyam district.
Fund should be given money. Because some of these roads that have been blocked are district roads. And they don't have money to do repairs.
The Minister for Disaster Preparedness and Management, Engineer Hilary Oneg, advised residents in disaster-prone areas to vacate.
Those settling on those hills, steep slope, Kasese, you go to even Kisoro, to Mbale, please, can you particularly, he has mentioned that some people have land where certain area, some areas can be land.
The Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, presented a number of resolutions reached during the meeting.
Arrest people forging NEMA clearance certificates.
It is ongoing, ma'am.
So arrest.
We continue.
There are only two castle certificates in the wetlands. Then the other thing is we need a report from Kampala on the disasters that took place The other month. The Minister of Works to do continuous maintenance of our roads, fill the potholes that have come up.
Teams led by ministers were tasked to ensure that urgent action is taken to avert any further deaths. Ministers Dr. Chris Bariomosi, Esther Anyakun and Sarah Mateke are responsible for Chigezi sub-region, while Gareti Chitutu, Musa Ichweru, Beatrice Anywa and Alice Kaboyo will handle the Renzori region. Yesterday, President Yoweri Museveni pledged his support in Toroko landslide victims with 5 million shillings each, for those who have lost lives in the landslides and heavy rains which ravaged areas of Ntoroko and Chigezi sub-region. At least 23 people were killed and many were injured on the account of landslides and floods. Report by Rachel Nachibala for the news.